So this the cavern of the Crescent Moon. Bad things did happen here. I and I feel it.
What's that on the wall there?
A carved message. I think I can read it.
Beware to all who hold in awe St. Bunzo's hand, the monkey's paw. For here, three brothers were undone by its grim curse far from the sun. One wished his fallen troops might rise, the other to fly into the skies. The fallen rose as undead things, and the others grew a demon's wings. A wish for water brought a terror from the deep. After this error, I, the youngest brother born, did hide the paw from brother scorn. Three keys you'll need to open up the chamber of the paw. The dead hold one, the deep hides one, the third in demon's claw. Keys in hand, seek out my family crest. Open the door, find me, and face the final test.
A grim tale. Let's go find these keys, Captain. Look, there's the crest!
Great! Looks like we have to take the long way. Again.
Look, this is the power of the monkey's paw.
One of these things must have the key. Let's take it from him.
Will do.
As you wish. Come on in.
Yeah.
Troops, you will pay.
Has one of the keys. One down, two to go. Said the second key was in the deep. This must be it.
Thank you.
That's two down. Third key's the charm. Let's get after it.
Shiver me timbers, look up there! Have you ever seen the like?
The second brother, him wish this upon him men. Now they be twisted and evil.
The things live on the ceiling! How are we supposed to fight them?
Look here! These mushrooms, I reckon the things must eat them, eh? I wonder what they'll do if we ruin them.
It's worth a try. Let's go.